you. We're gonna give you a toast. Yeah, that's right. Toast of rock and roll.
Yeah.
good, you need to drink up. You need to get pissed. I don't know why it's about taking drugs nowadays. What I want to do is thank the band for getting me out of that facility after 35 years. Can't see a fucking thing. Here we go. If we can't entertain you, let's hope this entertains you a little bit. Don't pop it. Be good guys. What's the next song, boys? Here's a little bit of a slow one. It's called Don't Let Go. Most of our songs are all about how bad women have been to us over our lives. Hey.
Come on. shouldn't have to vote.
This is a song Alice Cooper wrote about us. When we took it.
When we met Alice Cooper back in 1979 at a smoke joke in Los Angeles, he said, "I've got a song for you boys. It's called Guilty, as Charged."
Thank you.
Here's an oldie but a goodie. It's called Married Man's a Fool.
For all the lovers out there.
Someone asked me, do we write any love songs when we're getting close to one? Well, my father said, I got some bad, bad news. Don't catch yourself, copper, cause my man's a... Church. Well, there's no fucking church over here, so we're all insane. Anyway, it's pretty good. Now, here's a song. It's all about sex, drugs, and lying in bed with Fess. Not that all our songs are about sex and drugs, but you gotta sing along in the chorus, and all you have to remember is sex, drugs, and lying in bed with Fess.
Just the other day, this guy outside, he says, I'm
for sex. I don't know about the drugs. I've been sober for years. Except for tonight. What is that bitch for?
Yeah.
song I don't know the words to. Actually, I don't know most of the words, but anyway. This one's called No Good For Me, No Good For You.
Come on.
song into the mix, because everything we're doing is just for fun tonight. I really do appreciate it. This is a story that was told to me back in 1979 from a Vietnam returned soldier, and it took me by heart, so we put some words to it. Mind you, the song list is about 10 pages long, but we're going to give you the short version. It's all about Vietnam and what the poor fuckers went through.
We'll be right back. Just remember, folks, the more you drink, the better you sound too. Here's a song called Sweet Home Alabama. No, in this game.
I know this one.
Thank you.
peer pressure.
Thank you.
Here's the love song that we spoke about. It's called Come On Me, Come On Me On The Floor. You just remember, on the floor.